traveled all around the world. I've seen many faces. I've learned a lot about myself and how to embrace it. I knew that we were different. I just didn't know the world was hiding so much beauty in every boy and every girl. I've been flying across oceans. I went snorkeling in the sea. Took a swim in a waterfall and felt the breeze on the top of the mountains in the depths of the jungle where the orangutans hiding in the treetops around us. Where did you travel and what did you do? Tell me all about it, I'm so curious to know. 2 months away, wrote in my diary every day. Somehow it seems like I still can't explain. And chicken, and I probably ate the dog or two, though nobody said it. I've been sleeping in the jungle, not as comfy as my bed, but as sure as hell was spit in the room with mold and Ho Chi Minh. I went driving on a scooter, it was fun till we got lost. I tried to learn to surf, but I ended at the hospital in 5 days of partying, was up to no good. Was more fun than waiting in line at Universal Studios. Where did you travel and what did you do? Tell me all about it, I'm so curious to know. 2 months away, wrote in my diary every day. Somehow it seems like I still can't explain. Our first night investigating the city light. We should have said, come on to the last couple of beers. Next day, we were driving for hours in bus, and we arrived at the beautiful Halong Bay. We've been kayaking in Vietnam, sky checking on Langkawi, rented some bikes, took on a coconut boat safari, and apparently monkeys are into drugs, or at least they stole our back and ran off. Then we met Nick Miller at a bar in Malaysia, got haunted by the locals like we were famous. In Semenegara we went rapid shooting. Oh, it's been a pleasure, got a tattoo to prove it. So where did you travel and what did you do? Tell me all about it, I'm so curious to know. 2 months away, wrote in my diary every day, but somehow it seems like. Where did you travel and what did you do? Tell me all about it, I'm so curious to know. 2 months away, wrote in my diary every day, but somehow it seems like I still care.